Did you know that Lumio by Smart integrates with Google for education and workflows? In this video, you'll learn how to connect Lumio to Google Drive so you can create, deliver, organize, and share your Lumio lessons right from the place where you already organize all your files, Google Drive. To connect Lumio to Google Drive, go to the Google Workspace Marketplace, search for Lumio, select the Lumio app that appears, and click Install. You'll need to select your Google account and grant permission for Smart to see and download your Google files, as well as edit the files you use with the Lumio app. After the Lumio app is installed, you'll see the added option when you click Google Drive's New button. Under More, you can now create a Lumio lesson. When you select this option, Lumio opens, where you can create a new lesson or resource from scratch or from a template, browse a library of ready-made resources, or find a file in Google Drive and turn it into a Lumio lesson. Let's try that last option. Begin by clicking Visit Google Drive. In Google Drive, find a resource you'd like to convert to a Lumio lesson. We'll use this PDF. Right-click the resource and select Open with Lumio. Lumio begins to import the resource and provides an option for selecting the pages you want to include. After you click Add, the resource opens in Lumio's editing mode, where you can enhance it by adding activities or assessments, inserting YouTube videos, creating new pages, or adding text or images to existing pages. When you're done making changes, click Finish Editing. You'll be taken back to your library, where your new lesson is now saved. If you want to return to Google Drive, just close this tab. You'll see that the Lumio lesson you just created is there in your Google Drive, beside the file you used to create it. Now, if you'd like to deliver the lesson you just created, right-click the lesson, select Open With, and then select Lumio. The lesson opens in a new tab in Delivery mode. You can see there are no students connected to the class yet, but they could type the class ID on their devices to join. And if you'd like to go back to editing the lesson, click the menu in the top left and select Edit Lesson. When it comes to organizing files, you can create and store Lumio lessons alongside all the other files you use in your drive and organize them any way you like within the folder structure you've set up. Here, for instance, you can create a new folder to put this lesson in and call it Geography. You can put any other files from your drive in here alongside the lesson. And you can create as many folders as you want for organizing lessons and resources. You can also share your lessons from within Google Drive. Right-click the lesson and select Get Link. This generates a shareable link you can use to share a copy of this lesson with students or other teachers. When they use the link, they'll need to select Open with Lumio to access all the lesson's features. And that's how Lumio integrates with Google Drive. If you already use Google Drive to organize your lesson files and classroom resources, why not start using Lumio to edit, deliver, and share them? Head on over to the Google Workspace Marketplace to install the Lumio app and give it a try.